Hello, and welcome to Delights Highlights. Now, this time I've got something really special for you. Since we're getting close to the month of June, I wanted to show you all of my bridal dresses. Now, these are all vintage dresses, and I have dresses that go from the 30s up into around the 50s. So anyway, let's just get started. And right here, you'll find this really beautiful dress. Now, you may be thinking that doesn't look like a typical wedding dress, but to be honest, what does a typical wedding dress look like? There's some gals out there who maybe wear black or red or pink or whatever, but this is can be worn as a wedding dress or maybe as a wedding guest or whatever, but I just thought it was just so beautiful. I love the details on this dress, especially all of the greenery, these beautiful kind of a yellowish green flowers. There's some brown in there for like the leaves. It's really beautiful. And this paired up with anything like really beautiful butterscotch amber necklace or something like that would be really beautiful. Of course, you can wear pearls, but I think something like a little bit funky with an amber color would be really beautiful. But anyway, this is probably a late 50s to early 60s dress. It's a relatively heavy material. It's kind of short-ish. Let's see, if I were to hold it up, I'll go so just a little bit below my knees. So, so you see it has a side zipper here, and that's the back of it. It's a little bit lower in the back there. Now, this is quite small. It probably fits like a 34 to 36. Now, what I also have too, this is a little something different. This is like a little 60s jacket. Now, this is something that you could put over a dress, something that's relatively simple, maybe something strapless, and then you put that over the top of it. It only is hooked at the top and has like a little satin liner here and then the lace on the outside. So you can see the back of it and the front of it. Very, very sweet. And that fits also probably a small. So now this is something that's really funky. This is kind of like a 60s to maybe early 70s. I think this is so cool. It's really beautiful. Also, the details on here are really great. And it has like this little side panel, or it looks like a side panel. It's basically just the decoration. So it almost looks like it's a bit of a wrap skirt. And but this material is really beautiful. It's heavier. It's almost like, it almost reminds me of like an upholstery. You know, it's probably not the nicest thing to say, but it's really beautiful. And this is also one of these Fink dresses. And here's the back of it. Very, very simple in the back. And the length of this one is also like knee length. And really, really sweet. Really, really beautiful. And and now the next one. This one is, I would also say around 1970s to early 80s, and it's all silk. It's like a raw silk. It's kind of a really beautiful champagne color, and you can see here with the little sleeves and the sleeves, which is so sweet. It even has like little roses that are a kind of sewn there, which is so nice. And there is a space here for a belt. I unfortunately don't have the belt anymore. The brand says Sora Fashions International Style. And I'm guessing the size here is probably going to be about a 38. Beautiful thing is here, it's got a little side zipper, and the side zipper, unfortunately, probably has to be replaced. But it's got these beautiful pleats on the bottom. Yeah, you've got these little kick pleats, or these really beautiful pleats. You've got them in the front, and then you've got also the pleats in the back. So it actually flares out just a teeny tiny bit on the bottom, you know, and also from the length, I think this would probably be better on somebody taller than me. So I think if you're at least like 170 or taller, I think this would be really amazing. And it fits probably like a 38, I'm guessing, something like that. So now this one is really, really pretty. It's so beautiful. This is also like I'd say, between the 50s and early 60s dress. It's really heavy satin, and it's really beautiful. Check out that dress. It's so beautiful. It's a really beautiful champagne color. It's kind of hard to tell with these lights, I think, but it's a champagne, and all of these little flowers on here are all embroidered. It's really, really beautiful. And the nice thing here is it has like this little bit of a dip here, this little yoke in the front. Makes it more feminine, you know, so it's not like you don't look like a cupcake. you know, when you wear it. But, and also it dips down a little bit in the back too. So it gives you a little bit of this little puff. And this is very lined. It's very heavily lined. And the zipper in the back here. And from the length, this also goes probably, I mean, for me, since I'm shorter, it goes to like my mid-calf. And there's like this much seam that could be let out if you wanted to have it a little bit longer. So, but this is, yeah, really, really beautiful. It needs a little bit of repair work here. I just noticed, you know, just a mini, mini, tiny repair. But other than that, it's absolutely beautiful. Can you imagine something like that on somebody? Oh. Or even yourself, if you're the lucky one. So yeah, there you go. There's that one. Now, this one, this next one is a little bit different. This one is kind of reminds me of a little bit of a, like a 20s style. Yeah, it's all hand done. And it's lace. It's this really beautiful lace. Yeah, it's kind of like this, I don't know what you call it in English, but it's like this Kloppenspitze. Yeah, and really, really beautiful. It has a side zipper here, and it even has the little things that hold the bra straps in place. I mean, these older vintage dresses are great for that. They have like these little that hold your bra so it doesn't like slide down constantly, you know? And this is the back of it, and it has the layers, as you see here. There's this layer here, and then there's another layer down here. It's a good length. It also comes to like my mid-calf, and it's a bigger size. I mean, this probably will fit 42 to 44, maybe more in the direction of the 44. There is a little bit of lining in there, so it doesn't seem like it would be too much. But the really cool thing about this is that it has, in here, sleeves. So if you wanted to put on these little sweet cap sleeves, can you see that? Yeah, you can sew them on so you have a little bit of a little cap here. Yeah, to protect your shoulders. If you're not like a big fan of your upper arm like moi, interesting little option to have those sewn on. Yeah. So very, very cute, very, very sweet. I'll just tuck that back in there. So anyway, there's that. And now I'm gonna get into some dresses that are a little bit longer, a little bit more formal. And this one is, oh, I just think it's so sweet. This is from the 60s. And check this out. Isn't that just like the cutest thing? It's like this little gold yellow thread going through it and lace, and it's just so beautiful. I think the lady who brought this in said that it was made in Switzerland. It's like a special kind of a material in Switzerland. Yeah, and here's the back of it. It has like this little tiny V in the back and a zipper here. And it is quite long. This one, I like I said, I'm a meter 64, 65, and it goes right to my foot. I mean, right to the top of my foot. It's almost on the floor. So it's actually pretty long, but really pretty. And it has like this really light, if you can kind of see, it's just basically like this light dress over the underdress, the underskirt, and really, really beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Yeah, and it's probably quite small because of the lining, it's completely lined. So I'm guessing it's probably at the most a 36. It could even be a little bit smaller, just depending on how you're built up here. Yeah. So anyway, really, really sweet, really beautiful, long, very, very straight cut, very, very elegant, beautiful vintage dress. Now, the next one is also a 60s dress, and I think this one's just so groovy. To be honest, you could probably wear this one if you're not a bit of a nervous person. You could wear this one and just maybe, I don't know, take the pearls off of it and wear it with like a jeans jacket or something. I don't know. I think it's so groovy. It is quite heavy. It is like this, I think it's like called Häkelspitze. It's really beautiful. Look at that. It's just really, really beautiful. It's real heavy lace, cotton lace, and it has like little zippers on the arms. Yeah, really, really sweet. And if you, I don't know if you can catch it there, but there, this whole panel right here has got little pearls all over. It's got little tiny pearls all over it. You can see that. Really sweet. Really, really, really sweet. And it's also quite long. Yeah, it's... For somebody like me, it goes to the floor, right above the floor. And, but yeah, very, very sweet. And this is like I said, it's like a 60s and it fits a 36. It's a 36. Lovely, lovely, lovely. So now this one, I don't think it was meant to be like a wedding dress, but I think it's so cute that I don't know why you couldn't wear it as a wedding dress. Isn't that just like the sweetest thing? It's got these little puff arms. And all of this here is like with little roses, little flower embroidery Yeah, they're all stitched. It's also here the detail on the arm. This is like little satin flowers that have been sewn on, this little detail. And the whole front here, this is all embroidered. All these little guys here embroidered. And this little belt that you can take off, you know, which here I don't even think I would take the belt off. I just think it's so adorable. It's also been, it's been stitched. But I believe that this is an applique that's been sewn on it. Yeah, you could even, I don't know, I think it's really, really sweet. Anyway, so here's the front of it and here's the back. Now this has a, this is very long. I mean, this one really will drag on the floor. So you'd have to think about your height, you know, if you'll be able to wear something like this. You might have to be taller, or you'd have to maybe alter the front of it. Maybe leave the back of it long and the front of it a little bit shorter. But this one has a really beautiful ruffle on the bottom, as you see. It's very full. The material feels very much like cotton. It's like a really nice cotton, kind of a linen cotton blend. There might even be a little bit of a polyester in there. And down here on the seam, it's like the ruffle is also like this cotton, but it also has this this really sweet detail here with the little polka dots and the little trim. Yeah, that's on the very, very bottom. So, and that's the back, and then you've got the front. And I'm guessing this is also probably like a, between a 36 and a 38, probably more in the 36 direction. But very, very adorable. Yes, very, very sweet. Now, this is also 60s. I don't know why I have so many 60s dresses, but this one is also really, really groovy. Now, this is a dress it is so great on. It's, I've seen it on a couple girls, and it's really, really cool. It has here these wonderful little caps, this little cuff, you know, here, which I think is so cute. And this little collar here, which is really great. And here you have like that cotton lace again in here. Same thing on this side. And it's ultra, ultra long, this dress. I mean, look how cute this little detail is here. This is not removable. It is basically so, I mean, you probably could take it off, but it's almost kind of sad to take it off because it's so cute. Yeah. Anyway, and then this is the back of it. As you can see, the collar here, it's really sweet. Yeah, very, very long. This one has basically, it's so long, it has a, it's like a train in the back. Yeah, it's like, you know, these dresses are really hard to show here, but it's like, oh, it's really, really long. And it has a really, really long train in the back. It's like really long. Short person like me, if I put it on, it like definitely drags on the floor like this much. And in the back, it's got a piece that hangs like that long on the floor. I mean, it's like really meant to have a train on the back of it. Oh, and here it was, which is really cruel too. Look at that. It's got this nice little insert to make it look like this is just draped over the inside dress, which is quite sweet. Yes. Yeah, very cool. So this is something that's really groovy. This is a 1950s dress, and it was made specifically for an Asian woman. It's extremely lightweight, so I don't know if you would want to put like a dress underneath it, like an underdress. Probably don't need to. It's not transparent, but it is so groovy. It's gold, and if you want to look like the star at your own wedding, wear this. It is amazing. It's, like I said, it's a silk. It's like a very Asian cut. You know, here, this Chinese look and the little high collar here. And this is, has a little hook on the top. And then here has like little snaps. It goes all the way here. This is meant for somebody with small upper arms, but you've got to have some hips. Yeah. So, and the last dress I have is an original 1930s dress. This is really, really beautiful. This is, I find this so lovely. It might be a little bit hard to tell in the light, but it's like a rose color and like a champagne. And it's so shimmery and beautiful. And it's relative, I'd say medium weight. It will fit probably a good between, I'd say 38, 40, more in the 40 direction. And it's also long, but actually for somebody like my size, my height, it'll go right up to just on the top of my shoe. Yeah, so for somebody who's a 1.64 meter or so, this will be right at the top of your shoe. I mean, obviously, this is something that you could wear with a higher heel. And because it's a 30s dress, you could get away with having the dress be a tiny bit shorter. But yeah, it's really beautiful. Like, there are all these covered buttons in the front here. And this little collar, it has like this little insert here I had shown you in one of the first videos that I made. And which, of course, you could take out. It's like this little modesty square. You could take that out if you wanted to. But I think it's actually really beautiful and part of the style, you know, to keep it in there. And here's the back of it. You can see that how it's been sewn here. So it's supposed to be slightly tapered into the waist, but it's really beautiful. You can see it's a longer gown, and it flares just very slightly, very, very slightly. So anyway, yeah, the sleeves are going to be a little bit shorter. They're going to probably come just like to this 7/8 length. And yeah, but isn't that pretty? That really shimmers, just really pretty. I don't know if you can maybe see that in the light there. I think you can kind of catch that. So that's what I've got. If you are going to be tying the knot this month, or maybe even, who knows, some of these dresses are a little bit heavier, so you could probably even get away wearing something like that if you wanted to get married in the fall. Why not? Or even the winter. You could do like a winter wedding. Why not? Anyway, this is just a small sample of the dresses that I have. Obviously, I have lots of other dresses, different colors. Obviously, this is all of the what I have as far as bridal goes, or what goes in that direction of bridal. And yeah, so that's it for today. And like always, take care of yourself, stay healthy, take care of one another, buy local, and we'll see you soon.